trust this dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that light forward?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
They keep murdering the light up.
It is war. The end of one. The rope one's lost.
What are they attacking us for? They didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light.
Very well.
Wait,
to business.
Is that Sindri?
Who knew? Suppose you could try keeping that clean.
What? No, no, just it was a question. I'm fine.
Now, there is something else to tell you.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. Free. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
The Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it. The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements. Focus up, boy!
Need more time!
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Nice shot!
Oh, my God!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say.
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
I know what
Atreus,
I heard.
Enough.
He
looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
At the red!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Oh, that was worth it.
Ugh!
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Fire!
I do okay?
Show me more focus.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Of course.
Wonder what those are attached to.
Watch out!
red. Whoa! Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways. Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. The knife boy.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Gun down.
Sorry, kid.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys.
What happened to every single street?
There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Wait! Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy,
I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, look. There's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked.
Crystal head. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Ugh!
Light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Where are you taking that?
Boy.
Blue door, that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Ah!
Well?
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Go! Go!
reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, I see. Stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. The boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then... Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Can we keep going? Now, where do we go from here? Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Thank you.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. Help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need some.
You want to tell
I
me
said,
something?
The only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.